nakakapagod din to hold the same pose. Tapos medyo parang mag-aaral mo. Pagod na yung mukha. Pero very exciting kasi ano eh, parang looking at... Siyempre, parehas na naman itsura namin. Hindi naman nagbabago. Pero yung lumalabas na artwork, iba-iba yung style, iba-iba yung medium, iba-iba rin yung point of view.
Yeah, it was a very unique experience. So, kasi we're into arts din talaga. So, we sketch sometimes din. So, we have a deep appreciation now of yeah, the other mediums and all. So.
Usually, we try to take to have dates na medyo unique. Mm-hmm. So
especially related to art, so we have a lot of dates sa museum, sa gallery. So yeah, so we're into art. So.
So we met in high school. So we were classmates in high school. Pero walang nothing then. Pero parang after almost 10 years, and then we met again working na. So doon medyo nagkaroon ng spark.
Yeah, started dating while working.
Excited nga kami dahil halos hindi namin ginagawa ito parati eh. This time lang ano na parati kami ginagawa namin is ano single model lang isang portrait pero ito different dalawa sila pagkatapos in real life they're partners so parang exciting.